Thanks.
So what we're going to do, we're going to turn the crank here to get our winding brace loose. We're just going to reach in, give a little jump there, detach the winding brace, and push the whole system to the forward. Wayne's going to reach underneath here so he can activate the lock for the piggyback. He's just got that one. He's going to go around to the other side. And we'll give him a second. He's just going to reach up underneath and trip the other one. Now we have the piggyback locked into place. Down around the front. Just unhooking the, detaching the bowl from the headboard. And slide the whole system to the back. So, to reattach, we just do the whole thing in reverse. System and from one side up onto the top deck, all the way forward. Pull the bow forward, engage the front lock, be sure to put in the safety clips. The other side. The lock and safety clip. And now he's going to reach up underneath again and just unhook the piggyback. And roll the whole system to the back.